happen, we will get a goal. I think Mboma City did very well. They didn't play excellently well, but at least they came in as favorites and they just did that. You know, sometimes you don't need to play well before you win a match. You just need to do the basics, and they did exactly that. Congratulations to Mboma City for defending the title. I hope to see them the next time this competition will be coming here. But I want to see them play more. I want to see them. They are one of the favorites around here. People really speak highly of them. I want to see them play very well. Not forgetting that Mission Warriors, they did very well. They play also well. If they could have taken their chances, they could have even been leading before Mboma City would have scored. I think all of them did very well. And my player of the match is the number 2 for Mboma City. He started the match as a right back and he ended it as a left back over here. I think if there's an award for player of the match, I think it should not overlook by that. He